go. Okay, so we have Shirley here going for a reach. Steady, like 15, touching 20 knots. That's brilliant. Loads of outhaul off, downhauls off. The dagger board is down, but not fully down, which is great, which means that it's gripping the water, but not overly gripping the water. Brilliant. Hiking's looking good. Look, you can see she totally trusts herself as well, where she's not jumping in and out of the boat. Her legs are just locked on the boat. Great. Kicker's probably the tiniest bit loose. So you can see that the kicker's quite, the boom's quite high off the water. She can afford to pull on a bit more kicker and harness a bit more power. Oh, now she's hitting the breeze there, and that boom kind of went down close to the water. So oh, nice work! Good save! Good save! So that was a really good example of the dagger board really grabbing some grip there, yeah? Like where she got hit by a gust and the boat kind of wanted to pivot up into the wind. So she was kind of lucky actually, yeah, her kicker was a tiny bit loose and the boom wasn't too low to the water. And as well, because the dagger board's not fully down, it's up, it's gripping the water, but it's still allowing the boat to slide slightly sideways when it gets hit by a gust. It's really, really important. And that's why the boom didn't hit the water there and she suffered. So nice work!